morning, children, and hello, parents. Welcome to Standard 2 English Grammar Revision Class. Children, today we will revise Chapter 20 Negative Sentences. Children, this is a question paper pattern, but now we are having online exams, so the questions will be in objective form with four options. You have to choose the correct answer. So now let's begin with the negative sentences. Children, is this a ruler? No, it is not a ruler. Is this a parrot? No, it is not a parrot. Is this a candle? No, it is not a candle. So children, you have seen that in all these sentences, we have used no. So this is called negative sentences. So what are negative sentences? The sentences which have no, not, or do not is known as negative sentence. Let's see a few examples. The verb have, has, had, we use no with it. Look at the first example. I have money. So we have used have here. So to convert into negative sentence, we will write no after have. I have no money. Number two, she has new clothes. So we have used this has here. So we will write no after this has. So she has no new clothes. Now let's see number three. We have sugar. Any guesses, children? What will be the answer? We have no sugar. Now, let's see the next one. When the verb is made up of two or more words, we put not after the first word. Number one, he can dance. So here, children, we have two verbs here, can and dance. So we will put after the first verb. He cannot dance. You must cook. You must not cook. Now, let's see the next example. To make command sentence negative, we put do not at the beginning of the sentence. Children, what is command sentence? Command sentences are the sentences in which you tell someone to do something. So, now let's convert these sentences into negative sentences. Leave the classroom. So, we will write, do not leave the classroom. Close the door. Do not close the door. Keep quiet. Do not keep quiet. Now let's see the next example. Negative sentences in the simple present tense, we use do not with the first form of verb. So children, whenever you see I, we, you, they in the sentence, so to convert into negative sentence, we have to add do not. And always remember that if you see he, she or it in the sentence, you have to use does not. Okay, now let's see the examples. They sing well. So here the subject is they. So we will use do not. So they sing well. So the answer will be they do not sing well. The next one, I like to play football. So the subject is I here, children. So we will write, I do not like to play football. She works hard. So here the subject is she. So remember children, what we have to use? She does not work hard. Now let's see the next example. Negative sentences in the simple past tense, we use did not with the first form of verb. So let's see this example. The thief ran away. So ran is the verb here. So we will write here did not, and this ran will change into run. So the answer will be the thief did not run away. Now number two, the dog bit him. So here bit is the first form of verb. So here we will add did not, and bit will change into bite. So the answer will be the dog did not bite him. Now children, we will convert the following sentences into negatives. Number one, sit in the sunshine. So we will write here, do not sit in the sunshine. The next one, she is playing. She is not playing. I met her last Sunday. I did not meet her last Sunday. I have a sister. I have no sister. Children, this is online question paper pattern. You will get four options. You have to choose the correct. answer amongst this. So now let's do it. Choose the correct options. Number one, the food was dash enough. The options are did not, not, does not, do not. So the correct option is the food was not enough. So number B is the correct option. Number two, they dash write well. The options are does not, not, do not, and no. So the correct option is, children, they do not write well. So number C is the correct option. The next one, dash stand up. Did not, no, do not, and not. So the correct answer is, children, do not. So do not stand up. Children, worksheet regarding this chapter will be uploaded on your school website. Please solve it.